People injured when their car went airborne, slamming into the side of a building on Saw Mill Run Boulevard early this morning, about 3 o'clock near Woodruff Street is when it happened. The car traveling in the inbound traffic lanes. Emergency crews had traffic on Saw Mill blocked for hours. It reopened a little before 7 a.m.